Each year, fireworks injure thousands of people and cause thousands of fires. About 2 out of 5 fires started by fireworks each year are reported on 4th of July, Independence Day holiday. Fireworks cause an estimated 18,500 reported fires in the U.S. each year. U.S. emergency hospital rooms see an estimated 12,900 people for fireworks-related injuries. These injuries look like this. 6% are arm injuries, 10% are trunk or the part of your body or other injuries, 14% are your eye injuries, 17% are your legs, 22% are your head, face, or ear injuries, 31% are hand or your finger. Sparklers alone account for more than 1/4 of the emergency room fireworks injuries. Injuries by age also includes the very young. The breakdown by age looks like this. 9% are 0 through 4 years old. 15% are 5 through 9 years old. Of note, children ages 5 through 9 are actually more than twice as likely as other age groups to be injured by fireworks when looking at relatively risk-based on population totals of each age group. 11% are 10 through 14 years old, 11% are also 15 through 19 years old, and 10% are 20 through 24 years old. There's a large percentage, 34%, that are 25 through 44 years old, and then we have 9% of 45 through 65 years old. Males, like myself, account for 70% of fireworks-related injuries. We want to remind you to be safe this 4th of July. Leave the fireworks out of your celebrations. Celebrate the holiday in a manner that doesn't harm you, the people around you, or your home or your property.